More news coming in from the state of Maharashtra. It is Uddhav Thackeray who's now attacked Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah. Uddhav Thackeray said, wherever you go today in the state of Maharashtra, almost all the political parties are using the photo of Balasaheb Thackeray for their posters. But you will not see a photo of Narendra Modi or even the photo of Amit Shah on BJP posters, because that is a guarantee of defeat. The guarantee of defeat is Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah and the guarantees that they have been making. Now, this is the Sena UBT chief Uddhav Thackeray saying that all that you see today are posters of Balasaheb Thackeray being used by almost all political parties, but you are not seeing photographs of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah, because if you use their photographs, then it will become a guarantee of defeat.
आज महाराष्ट्र मध्ये कुठेही जा, कोणत्याही कानाकोपऱ्यात जा, जवळपास सर्वच पक्षांच्या पोस्टरवरती आपल्या हिंदू हृदय सम्राटांचा फोटो आहे. भाजपच्या पोस्टरवरती, होर्डिंगवरती कदाचित मोदींचा, अमित शहांचा तर नसेलच, कारण त्यांचा फोटो म्हणजे हमखास पराभवाची गॅरंटी आहे. हमखास पराभवाची गॅरंटी, मोदी गॅरंटी,
गारंटी.
Now we are seeing how there is a bitter battle that is being fought. There are almost six big parties in the fray with regards to the state of Maharashtra. And now there are guarantees that have been given by both the alliances, Mahavikas Agadi on one side and the Mahayuti on the other side. Benefits, health benefits up to 25 lakh rupees are being promised by the Mahavikas Agadi, 2100 rupees per month. For senior citizens, that's the kind of guarantee which is being given by the Mahayuti. And now we are also seeing how communal politics is also taking center stage in the state of Maharashtra. Batenge to katenge is a remark that was given by the Chief Minister of the state of Uttar Pradesh, Yogi Adityanath. And on the basis of that, we are now seeing how the other leaders have also been making similar remarks. And now it is Uddhav Thackeray who said that BJP's guarantee of defeat is the poster of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah.